Hello kids, say cheese. Tell me kids, when you take a photo, what is the expression on your face? Do you smile or do you cry while taking a photo? Of course, you smile. So today, I'm going to teach you Standard 4 Moral Science Lesson 2, Cheerfulness. What do you mean by cheerfulness? It means to be cheerful. That is to remain happy and always smile. One of the most important thing in life is to remain happy even if the things are going wrong. In this lesson, as you can see, there is a quote given, smile and the world smiles with you. Cry and you cry alone. What does this quote means? It means that if you remain smiling, the whole world is with you. But if you cry, you will be the person only who is crying. The face, here is it is written, if you can see. The face is the mirror of the mind. What it means that anyone can read our face and say how our mood is. Each and everyone likes a smiling face, a cheerful person. Nobody likes to be with a sad or complaining person. Some people, they have a habit of complaining every time, but others are there, those who accept everything with a smiling face and they keep on working hard. And such people, those who work hard with a smiling face, always succeed in life. My dear children, you should learn to accept disappointments as a part of life. If something happens which we don't like, instead of complaining or making sad face, we should accept it and then we should try again to get the proper result. Now, let's read this poem. There is a little maiden. Who is she? Do you know? Who always has a welcome wherever she may go. Her face is like a May time. Her voice is like a bird's. The sweetest of all music is in her joyful words. Each spot she makes the brighter, as if she were the sun, and she is sought and cherished and loved by everyone, by old folks and by children, by lofty and by low. Who is the little maiden? Does anybody know? You surely must have met her. You certainly can guess. What must I introduce her? Her name is Cheerfulness. Now, what do you learn from this poem? We learn that all of us should love and be cheerful. Here in this poem, we imagine a cheerfulness as a happy girl who is loved and welcomed by all. Nobody likes or loves a complaining person. So, the moral of this lesson and this poem is that we should always be cheerful. We should never make sad faces because nobody likes it. And the people who are there around us, they will welcome always you people as a smiling person and not as a sad person. So, try to accept the disappointments and keep smiling. Always smile. Thank you, children. Children, today I am going to give you question answers of Standard 4 Moral Science Lesson 2 Cheerfulness. Take out page 9. Think and answer. A. Answer the following questions given below. 1. What does a smiling face signify? Answer. A smiling face signifies a clean and pure mind. 2. Whose company people do not enjoy? Answer. People do not enjoy the company of a sad and ever complaining person. 3. What type of people succeed in their life? Answer. The people who keep on working hard with a smiling face always succeed in their life. 4. Read the poem and find out who is the little maiden. Answer. A happy girl. Cheerfulness is the little maiden in the poem. Children, after writing the question answers in the copy, you have to write thought of the day in the copy 5 times. Thought of the day is, by being cheerful, it takes you nearer to God, nearer than any prayer. Second, you have to write values or life skill in the copy 5 times. Answer is awareness.